Hi guys, ZodSuper here, and I'm filming a way to, basically a guide on how to download adventure maps for Minecraft. So let's just open up Google. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing something with creepers, so I had to look it up. Now let's just go to my website. Search that up. And that's images. That's images. Let's go to my website. And yes, I did a mod review. You'll have to watch that. You have to. You have no choice. You must all do that. It's a new website. That server file got deleted. Gurs. And so here we go. This is, I'm just gonna click, just gonna download this link. So I already have it installed, but not in my single player. So once you've downloaded it, which I have, you can open up Finder if you're on a Mac. If you're on a Windows, there'll be a little percent, or not percent, a, the start button will be in the corner. You just open that and you type in, what I'm about to type in up here, which is percent app data percent. Nah, that's not a percent. If you type in this, if you type in that, you will get the file roaming. You double click on roaming, and in roaming you'll see either a Minecraft or .minecraft. In that file, once you get in there, there is a saves file, and that's where we're just going to in a different way. So for Max, what I like to do is I do go home. And once I'm at home, you go to library, application support. This is for Max. The other way around, Minecraft or .minecraft for, and then saves. Same thing. You get to saves. Once you're in saves, you go to the, you open a new Finder window, another one, downloads, and see, I downloaded this. Let's open that. So, on PC, you just need to unzip it. That's all you have to do. And then you take it, take that unzip file, that folder, and drag it into your saves file. That is all you have to do to install. Overlappy. It's all you have to do to install a adventure map. Pretty simple. Now let's load up Minecraft and make sure it worked. And you cannot put it in there zipped. It will not work correctly. It just won't. Just will not do it. No, it's fine. Ah, glitchy. Trippy Minecraft. It'll be a single player world. Yeah, that's a funny seed. I know I have it. There we go. That is my mom. So let's load it up. And here we go. It's pretty cool. I like this one. I made it, but yeah, it's my website. I made this. I hope you like it if you download it. There's a ton of other ones too, if you so feel like that. So I hope you liked this video. I hope it was helpful. And peace off, guys.